These are available throughout the world. You'll have to leave me a comment. Let me know if you can get Nabisco cookies. Where you're from. And of course, President Johnson. Slicing an apple in his office rocking chair. And then they show you a close-up of him, of what he's doing. Which, I don't know, that's kind of a weird thing to show. I guess it makes him just kind of normal, right? Slicing an apple and eating it. We've all done that. behind the famous presidential phrases. And that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth. Theodore Parker. And then John F. Kennedy is known for saying, ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. That was actually Oliver Wendell Holmes. And then the only thing we have to fear is fear itself. And I'm sorry, I don't remember who said that, but apparently Lewis Howe. I should have looked that up. Who said that? El Producto cigars. My dad used to smoke these cigars, and we used to use the cigar boxes to put things in. Like, we would sometimes keep our jewelry in it. Western Telegram. Outside the office. Franklin D. Roosevelt, age 30, dissects a dandelion while 2-year-old Elliot looks on. FDR rides Elliot on his knee near the waters, where he later caught the cold which led to polio. Oh wow, that's sad. Stamina, I believe in power, he said, and was not afraid. energy. Sissy game was the sport of presidents. Teddy Roosevelt thought golf was a sissy game, and he warned his successor, William Howard Taft, that playing golf in public could lose him the 1908 election. Huh, that's interesting. Strong.